Hi, this is Lee, and this is me painting Loki from Marvel United board game, from CMON Games. Big child creatives, they have a quite detailed tutorials separating to seven different images step by step, talking about how they approach the final painting result. I am mainly trying to mimic the style. The wet palette here is overnight, so the paints on there are a little bit too wet, so excuse me about that, but essentially I'm trying to mimic Big Child Creative's style and their paint jobs on this miniature. So that's the cape done. This is a mixture of the green and yellow. So if you want to highlight the green, not just only adding white, you can also add in yellow to level up the brightness of the green. Me, I'm using a lot of yellow here to simulate the highlights like this. It's a little bit too much. Let's set it down a little bit. So that's the current progress, and move on to the skin bit. Changing to 000 size brush to get the details of the face sorted. It's a little bit blurry here. My camera is just not, well, I don't have a camera, it's using a phone, so forgive about the blur bits. Anyway, I'm trying to use the 000 size brush to get the face sorted, to get fine details on the face, highlights, shadows. We'll be right back. let's move forward a little bit. So I clean up the face a little bit and then get the highlights and shadows on the helmet sorted. So the idea of getting those strong contrast on the highlights and shadows are to make it easier to blend in, to create a nice color blend. So that's what I'm trying to do here. Keep, you know, getting paints from both sides and then step by step, slowly get the color blended in together. Thank you. Right, and then that's before getting the eyes sorted, I think. This need a little bit darker. So I'm moving on to eyes. Before I start painting the eyes, I leave them white and also with a black stroke side to circle out the areas, so then I can focus on what's inside the actual eyes. So that's the eyes done, more or less. Essentially, you get the focus right, and then you paint the blue bit, and then you highlight it. You can use not just pure white. I use pure white because it's I don't know what to use. You can also use some lighter blues, but essentially you're trying to achieve this highlight effects. And then you use quite dark color to paint the central bit of the eyes to achieve this cartoon manga-ish eyes. Then move on to the weapon. This weapon is a light source. It glows, so there is a quite bluish lighting effects from this right side. I'm trying to build up some small lightings here. Thank you.
Thanks for visiting the TVA. Don't hesitate to let us know how we're doing.
Right, so still need some, you know, some fix, some final touches, but more or less this is about the end. And this is what I end up with. Still maybe a little bit plain compared to Big Child Creative. So the green is not too green, the yellow is not too yellow, the blue is not too blue. I can still enhance it to, you know, keep working on that. But again, this, none of my miniatures are at a very professional finish level, but a level I'm willing to live on table to play the game. The lighting effects, this is actually the first time I'm trying to properly do it. I tried on Thanos minis, but that one was less like a lighting effects, but a just color variations on sides. This one, I actually point out the lighting source and then based on the lighting source to highlight the areas that can affect by the lighting, so that this looks more like a light up effects, the glowing effects. So the core of this weapon, the gem, is like using light blue on the metal and then the dark blue around it to make it look like it's glowing. Other than that, it's not much to talk about. This video is probably less helpful than Big Child Creative's tutorial images, but again, this is just a record of me painting this Loki miniatures. I am quite satisfied with what I have here. So anyway, the base here are, I was gonna say pure dry brush, but no, that's actually not the effect. I mainly use dry brush, but I did use the proper brush to outline the those lines in the middle of the stairs. I might have other areas, you know, to fix, to outline some stuff, but this is it. This is me painting the Loki from Marvel United. Hope you enjoyed it.